Good morning.
Hey,
we're here.
Big fan of you.
Hey, I appreciate it, man. Thank you. Thank you.
I'm gonna get a train this Tuesday,
babe. Yes, do it. It's Tuesday. It's Tuesday. It is Trainless Tuesday today.
That's so funny.
I love that. Well, good morning, everyone. Welcome aboard Phoenix Rising here at Busch Gardens Tampa. This is our first ride. I'm excited. Marina's excited.
Very excited.
It's gonna take us up 80 feet, 44 miles an hour. This is the first entry for B&M into the family inverted coaster market. I've ridden a bunch of the Vekomas, so have you, and I love them. I have a feeling this is gonna be a similar ride. I'm really excited. The best thing about this is you only have to be 42 inches to ride. So the little ones can ride, they can join their families and, you know, get a little baby Montu almost. Should be a great fit for this park, kind of what they needed. The last ride they built, major roller coaster being Iron Gwazi, and then of course we had Serengeti Flyer, both amazing thrill rides, but this is gonna be a great family entry. So, you excited?
I'm very excited.
I think we're about to go. Air gates closed, we're off. You scared?
I'm so scared.
Yeah, seats comfortable again, nice over the top style lap bar. Feel nice and secure without OTSRs, which is wonderful. Let's do this. Oh, that's it. So off to our right, they have a little projection wall, and there's currently the green Phoenixes flying. All right, here we go. And Connor, one of the engineers behind this ride, told me to look off to the right. This view is awesome, actually. Looking over the Serengeti. All right, here we go. Woo-hoo! Whoa! So smooth. Whoa! Woo-hoo! Oh, this is a lot of fun. Oh, this is great. Oh, nice little trench. Almost paid homage to Montu. Ah! That was awesome.
That was really
good. A lot of overbanked turns. You kind of almost stall a little bit, and you know, almost that kind of stall hang time.
Yeah.
Super fun.
It was a lot more forceful than I expected.
Yeah, it was definitely more forceful than I expected,
yeah.
Too.
It was really
that
fun.
That was great. That's awesome. Well, I hope B&M builds more of these. This is a perfect addition for this park, literally exactly what they needed. So thanks for tuning in, and we got so much more to come.